Tuesday and it's a beautiful day. But then there is this mindset I notice among people these days. All right, it is the mindset that gives the rich an edge over the poor. For me, I think it is a poverty mindset, you know, and that mindset is the need to cling to money, to hold money too tightly. It is wrong. It is a poor mindset. You do not hold money. You use money to invest. You use the money to trade. Money is a means to an end. Money is not the end itself. All right, so today I challenge you. Do not just put money in the bank. It will depreciate. Systems are failing economically, and that is why your money needs to work. Put money in real estate. Put money in other investment that you trust. But please, do not hold money. Do not hold on to money. If you want to be rich, use money for investment to get more money. That is the word for today. Hope you are doing great. Have a blessed week and have a blessed June. Bye. See you again.